Live from 7 Sports, this is the Orange and Blue Review.
Yes, it is. Welcome. I'm Mitch Jolnick, along with Lionel Bienvenu, talking about the big game. It wasn't much of a contest, but it was fun, wasn't
it? Orange and Blue.
Yeah, I know. Review. I like that.
Hey, look, it was a great contest, right?
It was fun to watch.
It was a complete game.
Yeah.
It was offense,
the
defense
did
teams.
Well, yeah.
Defense was great. 6 sacks on Colin Kaepernick. Mitch, this looked like the 49ers coming in here. They've been in the NFC Championship game 3 times. Now, look, they got a lot of injuries.
Yeah,
their defense was decimated. Most of their best players were not in there. But still, the 49ers.
Yeah, that's a pretty good team.
42-17.
Kaepernick, you know, he's kind of wily. You know, you don't know if he's going to run the thing or pass. And so that takes a lot. So here's how this works today. If you want to join in this conversation, we just talk about football for like an hour. It's fun. So give us a call, 303-831-NEWS, which I think spells news. Or flip to Comcast Channel 247 or download our 7 News app. You can watch online at thedenverchannel.com. So give us a call. You can tweet in. You can do it on Facebook. You can call us. We're just talking about all the fun we had this night.
And there was some guy named Peyton Manning that did something last night.
Yeah.
Let me think. You know, I'm a headline
check
guy.
This out.
As we
yeah,
say.
Let's check this out.
I mean, that's the headline today of
all
time. I mean, we talked about this before. He will go down as the greatest of all time. In my mind, he doesn't have to win another ring. There's some people say he needs to win another Super Bowl
somehow that'll
to be the greatest of all time. But he broke the all-time career touchdown passing record in the NFL. I think 94 years of NFL football, and he is
he's
leader, all-time leader.
And
look at the guy right there.
Check it out.
I mean, just look at his face. Look at Peyton. He's smiling. And did you see after the record-breaker
right
at 509?
He started smiling, which, you know, he never really does. He always looks like he's just a little bit annoyed that it didn't go exactly
perfect. But what a great scene. They break the record, and then they play keep away from him, the receivers, right? Demaryius and Emmanuel Sanders are throwing the ball, and Peyton's trying to get
He's trying to find it.
Oh, what a great actor, right? We've seen his commercials. We've seen him on SNL. He's trying to get the ball. It's like, come on. And then we found out that he called for this.
Yeah, he said, look,
hey guys, let's do this. When we break the record, you guys play keep away, and I'll try to get the ball. It'll be great. Peyton Manning playing keep away. Trying to get the ball. There it is. You see the receivers throwing the ball around.
Look at him with his hands up. Like, what?
Yeah, exactly.
It was his idea.
And he said after the game, he was like, I couldn't believe they actually did that. And Demaryius is like, well, you know what? He called us together on Friday. And he made us practice that.
They practiced it even.
They practiced it on Friday, keeping the ball away from Peyton out on the practice field for what they would do when they broke the record. Yeah, so just what a great scene. You know what? It's witnessing history. It's one of the greatest nights at Sports Authority Field at Mile High. We saw history. We saw a sold-out stadium. We saw Peyton Manning break a record. We saw the Broncos destroy one of the preseason favorites to win the NFC and go to the Super Bowl. And just one of the best nights in Denver sports history that we will witness here in Mile High. And Peyton Manning, I mean, what can you say? The guy is better now after neck surgeries and in his late 30s than he was when he was younger.
But he had 4 surgeries. Everybody said, well, his arm strength's not quite the same. Well, okay. But the accuracy looked pretty good last night.
Well, I mean, his deep balls, he throws a deep ball just fine.
I know. It doesn't look like you're having a problem.
So his arm is stronger this year than it was last year, which is pretty obvious.
Right. Yeah.
But his quarterback rating is like 20 points or more higher in his late 30s with the Broncos than it was in his career with the Colts. He's getting better, which is just
That's
not
awesome.
Natural.
I know.
Is there some sort
of football? He's kind of
is there some sort of electrode in the back of his head? I am Robo quarterback.
Yeah.
And he's unreal what he's doing at his age and after what he went through.